Hey, listen, y'all. I only got one thing to really say to y'all. I was out here with Afeni and a whole bunch of others. Every day this summer. We got beat, we got tear gas, we got pepper spray. All of that shit. We built this wall to honor the people that have been murdered by the police. This wall is not your political statement to add your Biden Harris paraphernalia, your Trump, dumb Trump shit. If it is not Black Lives Matter, if it is not honoring the lives of those who have been murdered, do not put that shit on this wall. Because when I see the faces of people murdered by the police, cover with your body.
What you say?
Don't need your revolution.